easy. But everybody here knows it's not easy. Oh, my. Oh, no.
20 seconds to score. 31-96 going to level two. And there's a fall on the red side.
The robots are starting. Wow. Uh-oh.
Match number 42 in autonomous. Immediately, the Blue Alliance scores with a shot on goal by the Blizzard. 2:45. Oh, gets hung up on the low goal. The low barricades got stuck there, but now the driver can take control and straighten that out. Don't see any damage on that bot. They survived that just fine. Shot on goal by 58-51. Oh, the striking Vikings of
High Tide Robot. Oh! Kawaii, they try and shoot from their control panel and they miss. Meanwhile, the Hawaiian kids scoring in their upper port. Oh, the Hawaiian kids tip over High Tide.
We get to the final 30 seconds though, and they're ready to go. That's the score for the final 30 seconds. Let's see what Matt Town can do. They're lining up that red. And looks like they're looking to be joined by their last partners. Looking on 3. Red, the foul. And they're going up. Woo! Above the 12 inches there. In the final 15 seconds of the blue line.
Go! Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. 10 seconds.
Just not enough time as they rise, but the Blue Alliance is following up with 3. Will it be enough to allow the Blue Alliance to fight another day? Count it down with me. Oh no, the clock has stopped. We'll have to get confirmation from our FTAs that nothing was awry.
Stack for the Blue Alliance. 52-25A, they're going up. Their partner's 88-25S, they're going up. 6-1-3-5W, they make their way over. Blue Alliance, they got that stack rocking and rolling, but they are able to put it down.
Thank you. upended on the defenses. Perhaps a teammate will free him up. Cheesy Boots are trying to do just that. 50 seconds to go. 109 red, 94 blue. Cheesy Boots up through the sally port. A lot of defense being played down here underneath the red tower. Cheesy Boots still trying to free their teammate. I think they've got it. They do. Shot up and in from 33-61.
Launched fuel into their target. With the Gray Bots continuing to move around the field. All right, we are in teleoperator mode. It looks like there's
both alliances jumping across each other's defenses, working to breach them. Cheesy Poops grabs a boulder, runs under the low goal, spins around, being defended by 36-63, and their shot goes wild. More shots on goal by the Blues. Some defense being put on right now by Division by Zero. Oh no! Almost knocked over your alliance partner there. Be careful. And the semifinal tiebreaker is underway. The bots are under motion. One bot is over on top of its... Oh, my goodness. It looks like the Hatters are out of it. Both alliances begin to shoot at the goal for Autonomous. Children of the Swamp come back across the defense, scoring for the Blue Alliance. And they're back up again. Oh, my goodness. Hitting themselves upright with their shooting mechanisms.
Trying to do the same with Texas Torque 2. A lot of secondary teams here on Lone Star. 6-2-4, getting a few more off. 1-3-8, shooting for the wrong goal. That bell means it's time to climb. It's not a Martian invasion, but a robot invasion.
Drivers behind the lines in 3, 2, 1, go!
15-second autonomous, red team, 98. 99-89, shooting from long distance during autonomous. Blue team, loading. 99-89 again, shooting. 8 seconds. 6, 4, 3, 2, 1, match. 468 for the Red Alliance. Long distance shots, very accurate. 81-77, lost its mount.
Senior looking to go up. Spectrum Junior looking to join them. Oh, it looks like 74-92's bumpers have come off. We'll see what the refs have to say. The Spectrum's having trouble, and now the game has ended.
For the Red Alliance. With coming up on 10 seconds. We have two blue in the air. Will we get three? No, we got one, two up for the red with 4, 3, 2, 1. Power down.
The Blue Alliance could take it if they can get a triple climb. The Red Alliance needs their climb to stay alive. The Spectrum family and the Robo Wranglers all the way up. Oh, Spectrum Jr. seems to have fallen. With 5 seconds remaining in the match, the Blue Alliance is up. Can 1296 remain up? And the match is ended. Both of these alliances, the number one seed on their respective fields. Here on the Woody Field, we have the Red Alliance completely unloading everything they've got. 624 going through the trenches. Barbecue lining up their shot, nailing everything they've got. Meanwhile, the Royal Blue Wranglers and 3310 trying to shoot from downtown. We're entering the teleoperated period of the match. The Road Blue Wranglers trying to get a few extra shots in.
And when we play this match, you will watch them almost mirror images of each other, scoring balls almost exactly at the same time. That is some beautiful work by those teams.
Yeah, absolutely love watching this nearly synchronized autonomous routine. You'll see some slight differences show up here. 99-89 getting a couple more balls out than 148 does, and then the strategies differ after that.
Blue's lined up. They're making a man. They're making a count. They want a good brisket dinner tonight. 624. That's corrupt tonight. Helping them out. Road Blue Wrangler scoring one in the low port. Somehow shooting it in.
do have one quick announcement about our first semifinal match. The referees have awarded a yellow card to team 5843 based on the mask rules. Note that because this is the playoffs, that does apply to the entire Red Alliance.
District number two, Israel 2020. Infinite recharge. 1 minute to go, 1 minute to go. 109, 68, 43, 38. The Falcons tip over. Will we see them coming back? The lead, which is now 127, 133 to 68. Bumblebee.
Right, let's see how it goes. And that's one short, two in, and three bullseye. 131 lining up for the shot.
Drivers behind the line in three, two, one, go.
Oh, ladies and gentlemen, robots, androids, and everything in between, we are here at our finals. We've got Mechanical Advantage doing donuts. A little overconfident, if you ask me. Blue Alliance sending those power cells soaring.
Some violent interaction with that center goal.
Gene Paradox joining their alliance partners in trying to play defense. Oh, it's 3-on-1.
בואו נראה אותם. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 מתוך 5 לאורביט, לברית האדומה. גם הברית הכחולה.
It's 3, 2, 1. The Citrus Circuits ready.
They dropped one. One is being gobbled up by their partner. Who is shooting them at? Looks like three at a time. We've got 15 seconds left on the clock. They just shot. Come on, did y'all see that? They just shot into their partner's shooter and shot into the field and got both Fox up on the rack. That's what I'm talking about. The best of the best of the best, and you guys are watching them today on the science field making it happen, shot into their partner. That's what it's all about.
We're gonna watch the beast. He's out of the gate fast. He's gonna do what he always does. He's clamped on to three of the goals. Watch this action, folks. He's walking slowly, ever so slowly, over to the red side. It might take a minute and 45 seconds to get there, but I guarantee you, this match is virtually over right now.